Hey, what's up guys, welcome into my channel Ripex, and guys, here today in this video I'm going to show you how to reduce your ping and boost your FPS in Fortnite and also in your all the games and increase your PC performance. Guys, if you are getting the high input delay, the low FPS and the high ping and the packet loss issue, so guys, watch my this complete video. And also, if this is your first time here, so please subscribe. So guys, without wasting any time, let's go straight into this video. So guys, first of all, we are going to use a software for optimizing our PC, and guys, this video is also sponsored by the software. So guys, simply for downloading this software, just simply open the link from the description down there of my this video. It will take you onto my this website. Now click here on the subscribe to unlock and download this pack on your PC. So guys, just after downloading this pack, you will get the no ping software on your PC. Here is the guys WinRAR file. Just simply open this file, drag and drop this folder on your desktop and open this folder. Guys, here is a software, name is the no ping setup. Guys, just simply install this software on your PC. I have already did it and installed it on my PC, you can check it out here. So now we are going to just simply run this software on our PC. So we'll just simply right click here and click run this as administrator or on this open button. So guys, here is the interface of this software. It will take some time to guys opening this software after some loading or fetching some data. So guys, here is the interface of this software. Now just simply create your account. My affiliate link into the description. Just simply guys go there if you wanna guys purchase this software after using the free trial of the 3 day. So guys, just after I already have created my account, so guys go into the login button and you can also use my code RIPEXYT for getting the 20% off when you buy the offer onto the no ping. So guys, here you can check it out here. Congratulations on finishing your registration. Welcome to the no ping. Click here on the start now button. Now what you need to do guys, first of all, just simply go into the settings of the no ping, and here is guys most important option for boosting your FPS, reducing your delay and all the guys stuff. So what you need to do guys, first of all, here is the run no ping at the startup. I will not recommend you to guys turn it on because always when your PC boot up, so guys, the software automatically run. So I don't want it will guys happen on my PC, so I will also not recommend you to guys turn on this option. Next, here is the turbo boost. This function improves the keyboard response, so guys, it's helped you to guys reducing your input delay. So guys, just simply turn on this option. Here is the minimize no ping to the system tray. Turn on this option. Here is the boost FPS. This option will boost the FPS of your game, thus giving you the better performance. So guys, turn on this option. And guys, just after doing all this stuff, guys, this will optimize your PC for the best performance. So just after doing the settings, now just simply click on this close button. Now go for the search for a game and just type here any game which you want. So guys, I wanna play my Fortnite on my PC. So guys, simply type here Fortnite and select the server. Now here is guys all the server, you can check it out here, the premium server, and you can just simply also search here your nearest server like you have. So guys, for me this is the Dubai server. So guys, I just type here Dubai. So here is not any server for the UAE or the Dubai. So what you need to do guys, just simply click here on this drop down, go for the other servers and just now type here Dubai and press enter, or you can also refresh this page. Now just after I again type here Dubai. Now guys, scroll down and here it will be now a lot of servers. So here is guys the United Arab Emirates, this is the UAE. You can check it out here. Here is the guys 3 servers, Dubai 3, 1 and the 2. Normally I get like 50 or 40 ping on my PC. So guys, now we are going to try the Dubai 03 server because we are getting 35 ms in our Fortnite server. So guys, simply select out this server. Now click here onto this optimize this game. Just after doing all the settings, you can check it out here. This is now connected. Now just simply launch our Fortnite and let's see how much ping we get after doing all the settings on our PC.